Hi, Old Masters. My name is Natalie Ricci, and I am the tutor of the Old Masters Academy. You may wonder why I call you Old Masters. Some of you will definitely reach the level of mastery similar to the greatest artists. I know it takes efforts and dedications, but this is what we are striving for, to become masters. Today, I would like to say a few words about how you can improve your art skills. As you know, drawing is the foundation of all arts, and to be good in drawing, you have to make a lot of sketches. When you buy a sketchbook, and I have many, you see your future drawings filling up its pages. I bet in your mind they are as good, as beautiful sketches of the old masters. You imagine that all you need is just a few virtuoso strokes to make a great sketch. Or maybe if you draw more accurately, you would create something similar to Michelangelo's drawings for the Sistine Chapel, like this one, for example. Then reality hits. You see that your sketches somehow don't look like Leonardo's and Michelangelo's. You see that your sketches are not even close to those living guys you follow on Instagram. There is nothing you can show to your friends. If you push yourself for perfection in sketching, you might hit a brick wall. Logically, it would be easier to do nothing at all and find excuses to quit sketching whatsoever. There is a danger of self-delusion that if you are an artist, then whatever you do should look like a nice, finished work, even if you do a sketch. You know, sketches don't have to be completed, self-sufficient works of art. A sketch should look like a sketch. The purpose of sketching is a rough visualization of your creative ideas, or a way of depicting the location or catching the characteristic features of an object. I would rather say that sketches are like writer's notes, usually done for themselves. They are visual thoughts, they are visual ideas. They are rough and fast and often disposable, and in no case they have to be beautiful or well executed. I must admit that striving for perfection was my long-lasting habit. I believed that if I paint or draw anything, I should do it perfectly, even if it is just a sketch. As a result, I quit sketching altogether. The occasional sketches I did, I tried to polish and complete to make them look like decent artworks. Thus, I missed the chance to sharpen my drawing skills by creating many, many ugly disposable sketches. These are my private secret sketchbooks. No, I'm not going to show you any of my chaotic visual brainstorming. However, some of the sketches will be used later for my new oil paintings. Now I have completely changed my approach. I do a lot of loose sketches for my own use to exercise or just for pleasure. So, do sketching. Do drawing. Sketch your ideas on paper and do not show to anyone if you want to keep them private. With time and practice, your skills will grow and most impressive sketches can be framed and exhibited like completed artworks. So please relax. There is no need to produce a masterpiece every time you take up a pencil. Just allow yourself to enjoy the artistic process without pressure, at least in sketching. A sketch is a quick visualization of your ideas. A snapshot from nature or just an exercise with the aim of gaining experience. That it. Don't press yourself to be a Leonardo in each sketch you do. Sketch for yourself, fill up your sketchbooks with private sketches. I know that I was not alone in my phobia of drawing. You can share your story with us and also show some pages from your sketchbooks if they are not your secret sketchbooks. To help you improve your art, a big team of talented people created the Old Masters Academy course. In this course, you will find all the information about Old Masters painting techniques, methods, color theory, and huge amount of other practical video lessons and exercises and much more. The Old Masters Academy is unique. Here you can study at your own pace in the comfort of your own home. You will have a lifetime membership and unlimited personal support. You will learn by watching professional video lessons of how I created works of art step by step from a blank canvas to a finished artwork. You won't get the same tutoring anywhere else. I teach you how to paint like the old masters using modern materials. Enroll now and I'll see you in a couple of minutes.